10 years ago, we set up a group to look at environmental, social, and governance risks. And that group has grown from 2 people to 15 people today that look at investments across the organization to assess these risks.
We recently updated our policy on sustainable investments to more clearly articulate the business case for doing this and our expectations of corporates with respect to how they integrate ESG considerations into their strategy and operations.